What is up, guys? Dustpack, and we just finished everything that we had to do with the stupid frog person down here. And it looks like we got a new place to go. It looks like a dungeon from Zelda. So let's go in and see. Oh god, I was right. I was right. We got it. This has to be some sort of mini dungeon. Okay. So find the exit. Well, that's simple. Okay. Oh yeah, that's what it was showing us during that cutscene at the very beginning of the game. Oh, jerks. Okay. Now I have to go back through. Let's go. Climb on top. The fact that those things swing make it very hard to sometimes get on top of them. Ow. Ow. Please stop that. You hurt. You hurt a surprising amount. Anything over here? Oh, nice. The jig is up. Jiggy wiggy. Okay. Oh, that's a new enemy. Can I kill it? Ow. Doesn't seem to want to shoot it, so I assume not. So, up this way. What happens? Oh, go over here. So, up. And let's wait for that thing to go down again. I hate invincible enemies. Oh god. And wait for it to go around. And up this way. Oh god. I was not prepared for that. Not prepared in the slightest. Grab this. And let's try that again. Now that we know what's going on. The jig is up. Up and over. Wait for that thing to go down. Up and over. Wait for it to go down. Up and over. And oh god. Crap. We failed to start jumping right away again. Oh god. There we go. Oh, we made it on top of it this time. That's nice. Let's go up. Up and over. Oh, there's a little area over there. I see you. I see you, secret area. Oh, it's just one of these things. Might as well destroy it. Oh god. I did not notice some spikes there. Where is that putting us? Oh. There we go. I feel like I missed something. Excuse me. It looks like I missed something down over here. Like, anyone else? Ugh. It's just an energy crystal, but it looks like I missed something. Oh, come on. Ugh. This part really does hate me. Like, I get through it, and then it immediately kills me off. Yeah, I think I'm gonna just save once I get to the end of this. So we don't have to repeat this forever. This would be so much easier if we could kill off these things. Jump over it. Oh god. Really? Ugh. I barely nicked that side and it just killed me. Ugh, that's annoying. Up. I just can't wait for my Chinese to get here. I love my Chinese food. It is very good. Okay. Oh, let's actually wait for that to go around. Don't want to deal with dying again, trying to jump over it. Okay, there we go. There we are. Okay. And now we know there's spikes there, so. Oh, kill off all these, get some ability points. Oh, so close. Okay, not high enough, so gotta jump like that. Ow. Okay. Do we go that way, or where does this lead? Okay, not there. Actually, wait, where am I? Oh, I'm right there. Okay, actually, let's see. What happens if I go. Okay. That's not where I wanted to go. Ow. Good thing I made that save point because that was not where I was trying to go. So let's go through this part again. Okay. We want to go this way. Up, over. I wanted to see what this part leads to. Ah, so that's how we get over here. Let's make it a little save point right here. And do we have. No, we do not. That's right, we need two ability points to do anything there. Up over? Okay. Okay, we ready for some adventure? Here we go! Oh god. No, don't touch the walls. Stupid thing. Or you dope. You don't touch the walls. Didn't your mom tell you spikes hurt? They're like needles. I don't like needles. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, that area is perilous. Okay, where does this go? Oh. Isn't that nice? Oh, perfect angle. Wait, does it go through the portal and go to the other side too? Okay, so hold on. Do we need to get it to shoot over into there? Huh. Meaning, okay, I get it. Or at least I think I get it. Actually, how? I feel like I need a second block for this. Yeah, I feel like I need another block for this to work. Oh, there is another block. So let's push this one back over down here. It'll slide into place. And then we grab this one. Come on. There we go. Okay, up and over. Let's go, let's go. Come on, Ori. No time to waste. We got a giant ball of death incoming. Okay, come on. It's so finicky, the grab system. That is one thing that I don't think is perfect in this game. Okay, there we go. And now let's get this out of the way so that we don't have to deal with lasers coming up the wazoo. Okay, let's save. And go over. Ooh. Well then, fuck you too. Oh god, not another one of these things. So gotta be careful. This one is not nearly as hard as the first one. Probably because I have the damage upgraded. Oh, nice! Here, hold on. Let's go back this way. And come on. Let me see our abilities. So, do we want extra energy efficiency or do we want health? Let's see here. Allowed to breathe in clean water. But those waters aren't clean that have the stuff. Ooh, third jump in air. Here, I think I will go with this path. I think I'm going this path. Okay. Now let's go, now that we don't have to deal with that dick. Up and away. Okay, another puzzle. Where am I? Okay, I'm down here. Okay, so I assume that this... Okay, this one goes up there. So I'll have to immediately turn left. And I think that one will go up to one of those. So let's see. Okay, where does this one go? Okay, where does it... Oh, this goes to a completely different area. Where am I? Okay. So we can't go there yet, so we go this way. Ow. Oh, I'm going to take damage here, aren't I? Ooh. Oh no, I missed it. There we go. There we go. Ow. Didn't need the double. Oh. Oh, poop bowl. Wait. Shit. Oh, okay. Oh, wait, I did save. Good. I was thinking I was going to have to redo that stupid battle again. Okay. So where am I again? Oh, yeah, down here. So, down, over. Save point. Right. Just go down. Oh. Oh, just a little bit farther. There we go. There we go. That wasn't too bad. And then down. Oh. Well, I'm failing this. There we go. Hooray for more health. Give me life. I don't know why, but I feel like I need those keys. Oh, yeah, that requires four. I thought so. Oh. Well, that was awkward. Okay. That one was not nearly as hard as the other one. Open for me, door of death. Ooh. Another ability. Okay. Let's see what we get. Bash. So, why near lanterns that aim directional leap in the opposite direction. Oh, so that's what that arrow was directing us for. Okay. So it didn't say. There we go. Okay, that's going to be a little taking a little bit to get used to. Okay. Hey, that's going to have to be it for today. It was great playing with you guys, and I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.